Thank you so much for watching. The settings that I used on my GoPro 11 for all the clips in this video can be found here in this video. Also, all the underwater videos have been color graded in DaVinci Resolve, so here is a tutorial on how I did that. And that is going to be about it for this video. Thank you so much, and I will see you in the next one.